They got a nigga on this stage. That I grabbed at his life at a young age. Cause I was a young nigga in these streets. I was trapping before I was rapping. And then I started rapping and trapping. Then I just started rapping. But I knew this shit was bigger than me. I just couldn't see myself doing it as much as I wanted to do it. But I knew they had a nigga. I saw something in this young nigga, little bitty nigga. That young nigga was super gangster with a pick in his head. And I just was like, hey, who this little nigga is right? Chip. Lil Slim brought me to this nigga. And that nigga name was the Wayne motherfucking Carter. Dedicate my soul and my life, and I wouldn't be standing right here if it wasn't for the Wayne motherfucking car right now. You heard me? So to all you motherfuckers who do this, and I see a lot of you young niggas doing this shit, and I know y'all been looking at us doing it, but one thing when you see with us, you see loyalty. Everybody on this motherfucking stage, yeah. And everybody who rep this brand, you see loyalty. You understand me? And I see a lot of y'all doing this shit, but if you ain't got loyalty, it's not an individual achievement.
That's right.
It ain't, we did what we did off creativity, but I got a lot of staff members in this audience who make a lot of shit happen. Y'all see it? You understand me? So shout out to the whole motherfucking universe of staff. We've been in that bitch for 17 years, man. And I ain't trying to go nowhere unless the check get bigger.
Talk to me.
This ain't business. This ain't nothing for the motherfucking business, nigga. You hear me? Money move the motherfucking world, so next year if that check go to popping, we popping. Don't trip.
Talk to us now.
On some real shit, I respect y'all. And this man right here, wouldn't ask one time, why did the fuck I die?
For being here tonight. We'd like to thank you all for being here. We also like to thank ourselves for being here. We appreciate this whole situation. Also, we appreciate everyone who took part in this. Everyone, especially you, Mr. Dougie Fresh. We appreciate you, my man. Ray J, we appreciate all y'all. Dougie Fresh. My man, we appreciate you all. But honestly, I just want to say something. I don't care how many years we've been doing this or how many years we're going to do this. I just want you all to know, standing in front of you all, everybody, Universal, people, whoever, any other artists, everybody. I honestly mean it when I say I do it for you.
Thank you. I would like to thank a few people, right? Mel LaWinter and Doug Morris. The two people y'all saw on that fucking screen tonight, because it was a time in our career when it was time for Young Money to advance, and he got that. He didn't fight us on that. We wanted to advance on our different genre of music, and they got that. You understand me? So Doug Morris, Mel LaWinter, forever did it to you motherfuckers for everything y'all ever did for us, allowing us to do what we wanted to do. Because if you didn't let me do what I wanted to do, we had a motherfucking problem. Believe that.
Damn right.
My nigga Callie.
Callie.
Barbie, and my whole team, everybody up here, Tez Poe, Doug and Catherine, did a great job. One thing I can guarantee you.
Shout out to your parents.
If you go against us, you guarantee to lose. YCM Rich Man.
We are some noise, YCM. Little Wayne, Birdman, make some noise. Young Money, Cash Money, that's time. Let's go.
No.
Hey, Bird. Hey, you forgot the drink. GTV, baby. Yo, cut the music. Cut the music.
Nigga, man, fresh, we brothers. I know y'all be hearing all kind of shit about me and my nigga. I fuck with Fresh. I fuck with Fresh heavy, man. You understand me? So, all that shit y'all be hearing with my son,
Nicki, Drake, all that shit is fake, man. We real with this shit. We do this shit and we gonna do this shit till we can't do this shit, man. You understand me?
Take a fucking picture.
Listen.
Currency, come up here, my nigga. You been around here. Don't you hide now, nigga. Bring your motherfucking ass up here. Yeah, we fuck with you. Top Jet Life, nigga.
Real shit?
Yeah.
Y'all know me and Baby in here.
Jet Life.
And all kind of shit. And y'all know that's just him. He just fucking talk. He just go on and on. But I gotta thank Catherine for real. Like, she basically, like, pinned me and Baby down and was like, y'all gonna end this shit right now. Like, so, real shit, like, my heart goes out to you, Catherine. God bless you for everything, like, you know what I'm saying? And nah, she caught flights and all kind of shit.
Like, hey, real talk, enjoy your motherfucking night, cause we gon' jar hours, we gon' pop bottles, we gon' pop GTV bottles, we gon' rock Truck Fit, we gon' rock Rich Gang, we out here, we in this bitch, and everybody top to the bottom, we love y'all. Suzanne Winkler, she worked real hard. All right, can't hold her, you bullshitting me tonight, but I respect it. Why? Where you been at, nigga? What the fuck? See you in 20 years, man.
And I know you, heard me?
Shout out to my brother Manny. What's up, Manny?
Hey, what's up?
Manny.
Man, I can't thank you. When I tell you motherfuckers thank you, word don't explain it. When I put my soul on suck, that's what it do, man.
I got my
hold on,
bro.
Hey, yo, that's what
joint,
man.
All top. Real G's, real G's.
Shout out to the trench in the building.
Real G's. Real G. Hey, really though, all you motherfuckers come up here and part of the night with us. We poppin'. Ain't nothing fake about this. This shit real. Uptown New Orleans. Damn, Nicki, you gone? Barbie, you gone? I love you. And my bitch got the problem with you. We gon' deal with that bitch. And I got my shit. I love you, Barbie. We love you, baby.
I do eat plans, but that's alright, cause I'm gonna ride.